look! Up in the sky! It's an eagle!
It's a rocket.
No, it's my new Major Glory action figure with parachute action.
Cool!
Check out my Major Glory! It's got a super command voice module!
Brush your teeth, clean your plate, look at my muscles.
Yo, check mine out! It has a special Fighting Fist of Fury feature.
Awesome!
Three cheers for the Major Glory gang!
Hip hip hooray!
Hip hip hooray!
Hip hip hooray!
A my three best pals in the whole world!
Oh, great.
It's Dorkster.
What do you want?
What do I want? Why, to pal around with my three best chums in the Major Glory gang.
You gotta have a Major Glory action figure to be in the gang.
Oh, but I do.
Feast your optic orbs on this.
You call that an action figure? That's just a lousy cardboard cutout.
Yes, I cut it out myself from my cereal box while eating my morning bowl of Glorios. Look,
it even has super saluting action.
You insult the glory of the Glory Gang.
You want to be one of us?
Get yourself a real action figure.
Mother?
Yes, Dexter?
I would like to formally request that you purchase a new Major Glory action figure for me.
Of course, dear. For your birthday.
But that's too far away.
Well, sweetheart, if you can't wait for your birthday, you'll just have to share with your friends.
I'll bet you can't even fly.
Ooh, Major Glory, you don't look so good. You look a little thin. Why the long face?
I have no friends, and I am totally unpopular.
Duh.
I need a new Major Glory action figure or my pals won't talk to me.
Dexter, I'm surprised at you.
Why?
Because you're too dumb to make your own doll. I made one. Her name is Pretty Polly. Pretty Polly, Pretty Polly.
Make my own doll? I am just a little boy. Doll making requires specialized tools and equipment. High-tech machinery. In order for me to make a doll, I would need a laboratory.
Of mine. How do you like my new action figure?
It has several very astounding features which you may find interesting. Observe. It has super space flight action.
Look, a piece of moon rock.
Whoa!
It also comes equipped with super star spangled laser vision.
Whoa!
And he has super kung fu grit. Hi-ya!
Cool figure, Dexter!
Thanks. I made it myself.
In Dexter's laboratory lives the smartest boy you've ever seen. But Dee Dee blows his experiments to smithereens. There is gloom and doom while things go boom in Dexter's laboratory.